An Altoona man is facing attempted homicide charges for stabbing his mother 9 times with a kitchen knife. The AP is reporting 23-year-old Tavin McCullough allegedly attacked his mother early Sunday morning after she sent him a text telling him to grow up and get a job. The woman was stabbed in the face, chest, stomach, and back. She is expected to recover.